which that everybody can work on themselves. And the world will start to have more peace, easier. If everybody starts to say, you are sinful, I condemn you to hell, we have to get this, these people, it's not right, we have to get rid of it, we have to kill them, or we have to change their mind, we have to wash their mind. There are no such thing can solve the problem. If everybody started to work on themselves, learn how to cultivate their own energy, learn how to cultivate their sexual energy, learn how to love themselves, and learn how to program their own gene and the DNA inside them and change into a good program, that's what I wish. Just learn how to be yourself and take care of yourself.